An unprecedented number of young men are turning to illegal drugs to pump up their body image, with doctors confirming steroid abuse is rife on the Gold Coast. They say misuse is causing severe and permanent health problems.
Big, bulky, and seemingly bulletproof. Physiques like these have become hard to ignore, especially on the Gold Coast.
The majority of people out there are taking steroids. 55%, 60% of the lads.
Half of my friends, especially the guys, take steroids and they think it's a cool thing, they want to look big.
But beefy bodies are fueling a growing and dangerous underground trade. Anabolic steroid use is on the rise, according to doctors who are dealing with the consequences.
I see quite a number of these people with complications of the treatment. This usually causes problems with enlargement of the breasts.
Embarrassed and shocked by some of the side effects, victims didn't want to speak publicly. Some have needed surgery to get rid of male breasts that can turn malignant, and many are also experiencing shrinkage of the genitals, moodiness, liver problems, bad skin, and even infertility.
They can switch off their sperm production as a result of taking this material.
One person we spoke to used steroids heavily in his younger years. Now he can't have children and needs testosterone injections every 2 weeks for the rest of his life.
I have suggested that they should have forewarned their girlfriends, who would have perhaps suggested to them that they bank some sperm.
Former Mr. Australia bodybuilder Greg Williams says steroids have made an undeniable return and its users are alarmingly young.
I've been definitely seeing an increase, you know, and probably the worst that I've noticed is the teenagers.
Teenagers who don't know how much damage they're doing to themselves until it's too late.
That's definitely happening in the Gold Coast, you know, and so I think we need education in schools.
Here is just some of the proof.
So often it's veterinary grade rather than approved for human use.
Steroids gone wrong. On the Gold Coast, Amber Austin-Wright, 10 News.
And tomorrow on 10 News, we ask whether the same results can be achieved without drugs. The Biggest Losers Commando and 97.3's Bob and Terry's tips on the healthy alternative to fitness and body sculpting. That's something extra tomorrow.